first place with Rebecca Giddens turning into the bird bath above the boat ramp hole. Natalie Zellinger right on her heels, both of them blowing kind of low on that turn, with Cammie Swan from Boulder, Colorado in third and still looking to move up. Christian Eady, Buffalo, New York, also in the running. Rebecca's got to negotiate through the competitors. Look at this, Natalie and Rebecca right on top of each other at the finish. This is it for the money here. And Rebecca's through, oh, on her feet. Natalie right behind her. This is going to be a photo finish. Rebecca Giddens takes the win with Natalie Zollinger in second. Cammie Swan from Boulder, Colorado, looks like she will finish third. Let's hear it from the ladies, including Christian Eady. Advancing through the men's final with Eric Giddens, Mike Clark, Bradley Hilton, and Yaku. Masayuki Takahata, Yaku as he's known.
So straight after the men's final, we're going to go straight back into the second half of heat two of the freestyle.